Let's take another example. Prove 16 log 10 divided by 9 minus 4 log 25 divided by 24 minus 7 log 80 divided by 81 is equal to log 5. Prove it. First, take LHS side. What we are given? 16 log 10 divided by 9. X divided raised to 16 into 2 raised to 16.
Minus 8 minus 7. 16 minus
16 plus 12 means 18 plus 10, 28 minus 7 plus 21 means 28 means 2 less than 0. Which rule is applied log base 8 is equal to 2. Let's take an LHSI. 1 divided by log 24 of base 6. Plus 1 divided by log 24 of base 10. Change of base. Log x of base y is equal to log x base a divided by log y base a. So apply this here. Change of base. So log 24 is 6. It means 1 divided by log 24 divided by log 6. Okay? Understand? Log x of base y is equal to log x of base a divided by log y of base a. This apply this here also. Log 24 divided by log 10 plus 1 divided by log 24 divided by log 8. Okay, so denominator of denominator, I am going to numerator side. So log 6 divided by log 24 plus log 10 divided by log 24 plus log 8 divided by log 24. Here denominator are similar. We take LCM of this three terms. So LCM is denominator as 7, so log 24 is LCM. If upper side log 6 plus log 10 plus log 8. Okay, log 6 plus log 10 plus log 8. Okay, on numerical side we can apply product rules. Product rules: log x plus log y plus log z is equal to log x y z. So we apply this one here. 6 into 10 into 8. You have a log 24. 6 into 10. 60. plus log x minus 5 is equal to log 6. Log x plus log x minus 5 is equal to log 6. Okay. First we check which rules is applied for this example. So check first rule. Okay, this rule is applied here. So similar like log x and log y. So apply this log x into y. So log x into y means x minus 5. And another side similar. Both side log are same. So we remove log from both sides. So x into x minus 5 equal to 6. Okay. X into x minus 5 we multiply x with x minus 5. So first multiply x with x is equal to x square, and x is 5 minus 5x is equal to 6. Okay. We take 6 on LHSM. X square minus 5x plus minus 6 is equal to 0. So for this equation is like x square minus 2xy minus y square. Okay, this equation like this. So for this, we make value from 6 and 1. So 6 is equal to 3 into 2. Okay, 6 is equal to 3 into 2. And 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Make 5. Okay, so for this and another 6 into 1 is equal to 6. And subtract 6 minus 1 is also 5. Okay, this is also possible. So then on y square sign is negative, then we apply subtract and we make middle term negative. So minus 6 plus 1 is equal to 5. Minus 6 plus 1 is equal to minus 5. So apply here. X square minus 6x plus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Okay. Separate these two terms. This x square minus 6x. Similar is x. So we take x on outer side. X minus 6 plus, in this term no similarity, so x minus 6 is equal to 0. For this, 1 is is log x plus 5 base 2. Plus log x minus 2 base 2. Check which rules is apply. First we simplify this x squared minus 2x plus 5x is equal to plus 3x minus 10 is equal to 3. Okay, here watch this y is equal to e raised to x. Log y base a is equal to x. Log y base a is equal to x. So here we make according to logarithm book, this will make like y is equal to a raised to x. Here 3 is x. This whole term is y and 2 is a. Okay, so y is equal to a raised to x. Y means x squared plus 3x minus 2. X squared plus 3x minus 10 is equal to a raised to x. A means 2. X means what? 3. X means 3. Okay? Then x squared plus 3x minus 10 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 means 8. Okay? Take 8 on left side. X squared plus 3x minus 8 is equal to 0. On previous example, like previous example, we make 3 from 8. 6 into 3. 6 into 3. 6 into 3 is equal to 8. Okay, so 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. We want positive 3. So we apply 6x minus 3x. So in place of x, 3x, we replace with 6x minus 3x. 6x, x, x, 3x, minus 3x, minus 18 is equal to 0. So in these two terms, common is x, so x plus 6 minus, in these two common term is whole log 3 into log x divided by log 9 is equal to log 27. If we apply power rules, n log x is equal to log x raised to n base a, then we can remove log 9 from numerator and denominator. So first we take 2 as it is and apply this rule. Which rule? Power. So log x is to n is equal to n log x. So n log x is equal to log x is to n. So log x is to n. We make 3 raised to 2. Log x is to n. N log x is equal to log x is to n into log x divided by log 9. Log 27. Okay, 3 raised to 2, 9, so single term, cancel out, 2 log x is equal to log 27, here we apply again power law, n log x means 2 log x is equal to log x raised to x, log x raised to n means log x squared. To log 27 on both sides, log remove it, then x square is equal to 27. Okay, x square is equal to 27. Mm-hmm. of these two is equal to 1. Find the value of x. Example number 14. Log 2 base 3 log x base 2. 1, 2. Log 8 divided by 50. system is on upper side, so make log 51 divided by 80 into 44 divided by 85 into 100 divided by 99 into 15 divided by 8. Thank you. 3 log